Alrighty, so let's do this. Let's get rid of that. So I go to cases. What case should we do? Let's do a white and red. Maybe. Do something like this. ATX. Alright, let's do that. Motherboards. Similar to what I have. Compatibility. So, we'll do air on this. Install some fans. Put some Corsair in here. Put some hard drives in here. Install CPU. Socket. Cores. Let's do 264. I can't do any 24. What? Better be some 18. No. The Threadrippers. Ah, here we go. 16 core, 105, 4900, the Ryzen 9, 5950. I'm gonna do that. Let's do that. Let's do, tools, thermal. CPU cooling. That looks like a friggin' box. What? Just Let's get a power supply. Oh, let's get huge wattage. Do 1600. You're gonna go here. Install you. Just make sure to drop any suggestions or specs that you would want me to put in for a future video. What else? What else? What else? Let's put some RAM. Size 32 gig. Is this LED RGB? Let's do you. CPU cooling. I'll probably say it doesn't fit. Let's try to get an RGB. Oh, we can do one of these. What else? We'll put some additional fans up here. What else am I missing? Just SSD storage. Let's go to type SSD. Size. Where do you go? Making a really expensive computer here. Type SSD. Let's go to 4 terabyte. I'll put you on the motherboard as well. enough ports. Ah, crap. Put two graphic cards in here. Let's see if you power on. Dual fan. I don't care if it's RGB at this rate. The hell? Custom water cooling. But I don't want water cooling, but I want the double fan. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Have that, the wiring's fine. Install cables, case fans, graphic cards, memory. knew I forgot the cables. Red, white, and blue, baby. Let's do that fourth one, the red. Let's do that. Let's work this center again. Let's do the work. Alrighty, well, that's gonna be it for today. Total is gonna be $6,375. Just go ahead and put suggestions for what I should do next. Alrighty.